What causes piston seizure? The heat caused by detonation made the piston so hot, the ring stuck and the piston seized in the cylinder. You can see the seizure marks on the side of the piston. This damage usually ruins both the cylinder and piston. Detonation can be caused by a number of things.